Elephants were used in ancient times for public executions in India, Persia, and other parts of Asia. The condemned person would be trampled, gored, or crushed by the elephant in front of a large audience. Some rulers even trained their elephants to perform elaborate executions, such as crushing a person's head with their trunk. This use of elephants was eventually outlawed in the 19th and 20th centuries.